again soon.
How rich people shop at Target. They are always in a rush. They don't check the price, just take what they need. No stopping at unnecessary aisles. Time is money. They only go there for emergencies. Time is money. If they needed two things, they only buy two things. They don't collect points. Time is money. Who needs a receipt? They are out of there in less than 15 minutes. Time is money. And there's no money making at Target.
Come shopping with me as a Canadian girly going to Target for the first time.
Of course I had to visit the Tree Hut section.
I grabbed a Blue Lagoon sugar scrub because it smells so fresh and was obsessed with this exotic bloom sugar scrub. It smelled amazing.
I've been seeing these moisturizers all over TikTok. Is it good? Then I found the Pixie On The Glow Bronze Sticks.
They had them in two shades, and I'm not even kidding you, it took me 10 minutes to decide what shade I wanted, so then I got anxiety and I just put them back. Then I found all the Pacifica perfumes. They smelled really good, and I found that cute sampler as well. Okay, I did not know they had ColourPop here. This is me looking for the Stanley tumbler.
I didn't find it yet, but I found this really cute pink and blue one. I almost got this, but I was like, no, I'm gonna wait for the Stanley. Now I'm on the hunt for Squishmallows. So I found this really cute shark. So I knew they were nearby. And then I came across a bunch of them. I found this really cute seal, I think it was.
And they had these little things on the tags that said first to market. So I think they might be new. I'm not sure though, but I didn't get any of them because I was like, I think I could find better. This guy was pretty cute though. I was actually on the hunt for clips and I didn't find any. I literally searched the entire store and I was disappointed. Continuing my Stanley search,
I came across this super cute strawberry container. Like, oh my gosh, what if you put lemonade in it for the summer? That is so freaking cute, and I didn't get it and I kind of regret it.
They had really cute strawberry plates and these popsicle ones were my favorite. They were so freaking cute. They had a lot of these igloo coolers. I really like the mint green one. And then I got so excited, but they were all gone. My squish luck was not good today. And then I ran into Kris Jenner. I almost bought one of these. I kind of regret that I didn't. I found this really cute section that had a lot of minis, and I thought this lip scrub looked super cute. But then I found that they had the Tree Hut lip butter right beside it, and I was like, oh my gosh, this looks amazing, and you're coming home with me. These scrunchies caught my eye immediately. They are so freaking cute, and they're huge, so I got them. My sister saved me. She found the limited edition Tree Hut birthday cake scrubs, so I had to get two of them. I was so happy to find this viral whipped cream. Literally, the packaging is so pretty. They had strawberry and marshmallow, and I got one of each because I am dying to try them. I'm obsessed with the True Fru frozen fruits, and these ones are freeze-dried, so they don't even need to go in the freezer. Then I was so excited to find these Olipop sodas. I grabbed a classic grape and I grabbed the classic root beer, but then at the back, I saw they had two more of the orange squeeze ones. So I had to grab that one and I put the classic root beer back. Target's Chobani yogurt selection. Oh my God. They have tons of amazing flavors. I grabbed the cookie dough, but I put it back because I saw that you could get a case for a better price. So I grabbed the s'mores one. I found some more Favorite Day whipped cream. I loved the colors, but it was just the original and the extra creamy. So I put them back. I have to make a separate video on how good these are. I found this really cute cherry clip and these ones look like jelly beans. Bag secured, like for a haul. Okay, love you, bye.
Yeah.
Stormy Target haul. Let's do it. It's been a while and we've got a good one today. I love these microfiber sponges by Juno & Co. I like them better than beauty blenders. They're great. This is my second tub of this stuff. I got the green one to try. It's just the best for slicking back your hair. Also, these are really good little flossing picks. Remember to floss. I kind of go all out on the like oral care here. My boyfriend needs a new toothbrush because his broke. So I got him this. You can't tell, but it's actually green. It looks black on here. Getting toothpaste. And I was looking for the Arc whitening strips, but they only had Crest left, so I just got that. Got some dishwasher pods. Also, I already have one of these little green plants, but I want another one for the other side of my TV. And no matter how many hangers I purchase, I swear I always need more. Okay guys, I needed new bed sheets and I was deciding between this green and this neutral color of the jersey set, and these jersey sheets by Casa Luna are so good. I ended up getting the neutral color. I love them. I also got this candle. It smells absolutely amazing. Side note, I don't have a kid, but if I did, I would totally buy it this. It's weighted, it's so cute, it's just a adorable. Also, I think Target listened to me about this candle that smells like Brazilian bum cream because they put it in different containers and it's so good. My dog loves these treats and I'm kind of a scrub daddy snob. I wanted the white ones, but they just had these, so I got this. Also, if you've tried this body wash, please let me know. It looks so cool. I wanted to get it for my boyfriend, but I didn't. So let me know if you like it. And that is it for today.
Let's shop for some apartment essentials, but on a budget, sis. Of course, I had a list, but that dollar spot gonna do it for me every time. So I picked up a utensil set that I really didn't need, and then Roam Essentials, y'all. 50 cent for cups and bowls, y'all can't beat that. I eventually want my cups and bowls to be gray, so I was like, let me pick up a few. And the quality is good. Up next, I wanted this toilet plunger set, but I realized it wasn't as dark as I needed it to be, because I was trying to match it with this trash can set, but it just wasn't doing it for me. So I just decided to get white instead. So I got this cute little white trash can. It was $15 and it's covered. So I was like, okay, we can do that. And then I got this plunger, which was $10. And you know, now both of those things match. I picked up some white face towels because eventually I want all my stuff to be white and gray. And it was $3, and some allergy medicine because pollen season, girl. And I got that drink. It could be purple, it could be pink. And then I embrace that bitch. The money that we got, she can get that bitch.
Come shop with me at Target. 9 a.m. essential.
By standing on the wall, get your back up off the wall. Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't want it?
If you dance, I'll dance. And if you don't, I'll dance anyway. Give peace a chance. Let the fear you have fall away.
this.
Hi guys, come to Target with me. I grabbed my cart and went to the dollar section immediately. I then got stuck in the beauty aisle, of course. I saw this mini deodorant and I thought it was so cute. And then I saw these blushes that were so fancy. What the heck? And then I got an eyelash curler. I desperately needed nail polish. I saw this stuffed animal, it was so cute. And these Hello Kitty eggs need also this Easter like gingerbread house. And then I got some Easter candy. And then I saw these really cute shirts. And that was it for my Target trip. Thank you.